morning YouTube and the internets. As you saw in the last video, I've got all my parts that I need before I send this block to the machinist. Here it is. Before it goes to the machinist, it's got to be completely stripped. It wants the girdle out and everything off. So we've got engine mounts, the oil filter thingy. Can't remember what that sensor is. Knock sensors, dipstick, thermostat housing, thermostat, bungs, oil lines, coolant lines. It's all going to come off. Power steering bracket. These pulley wheels and all my miscellaneous bolts. So, yeah, it's Sunday afternoon. Had a productive weekend of doing not cast off. So now I'm going to do some cast off. Just start tearing this down. Bag all my bolts. Name all my bolts. So I don't lose them. I don't know where they go. So yeah, not particularly exciting, but it's got to be done. And I might as well film it.
Hey, it's your round.
Nah, it's your round.
Wait, it's your fucking round.
Yeah, I got the last five anyway, bro. You get the round.
Fuck, it's your round, dude.
It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
Hilltop, we've been
down since.
Back in the day.
I'm the crown prince. It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
Hilltop, we've been
back,
down
back,
since.
Back in the days when I was a teenager.
First up on the dulcet tones of the gravy bone project. Suffer MC came to take you home. I dread lyrics like spits, spit lyrics like drips. In the arms of licking spirit with my miracle whip, whip. Cause what I'm hearing's all shit on the lyrical tip. Nah, I ain't feeling you, kid. We gave ya something dark, but it wasn't no thing. Like Bobby gave me a rock, but it wasn't no ring. And I'ma keep at him. Crossing my fingers at Eve says keep at him. I'm going down on Louise and I'ma wreak havoc. Little man with a big pen. I've got dirty habits like a nun in a pig pen. Like drinking, smoking, cursing, sucking. Cities representing the city that I grew up in. We laid the path, so you got a way in. It's Hilltop with three stars like a horse a day in.
It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
Hilltop, we've been
down since.
Back in the day.
I'm the crown prince. It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
Hilltop, we've been
down since.
Back in the days when I was a teenager.
Next up. When I get loose in the file, appear the lot, the naked truth, and the truth is for sale. So when I leave you, you fucking with my pride, I don't see you. Typical MC. My nuts don't match the size of my ego. I seize an opportunity, cause they don't linger. The glass ain't half empty, it's half full. That's why I'm a table drinker. Think you're on precious level, only think tight, bro. But you might show dressed in several of your white clothes. An arrogant fucker, damaging suckers masterfully. For marriage and mother, you still wouldn't be half of me. You should run from me. Fuck battling, ain't nothing sweet, cause I won't beat you to the punch, I'll punch you to the beat. Don't get offended by the rubbish that we pump in the street. My foot's always in my mouth, I just can't stomach defeat. I'ma master these until it's hard to breathe. It's Hilltop, we the first to come, last to leave.
It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
Hilltop, we've been
down
back
since.
Back in the day.
I'm the clown prince.
It's your round. If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
We turn it out.
And I'm fat like Marlon Brando was 70. Fuck it, no one's sick it ever better me. Oh, man.
And half a time, half a crew could drink the bar. And half these cats ain't half of what they think they are. We independent, a sign on the line. The day me giving you the finger is a sign of the times.
Man, the rhymes are designed to try disses, but why disses? I to rewind to try to find disses, man. I just recline in my business, and I think in lines and rhymes, the rhyme stitches up the minds of the lines.
A ten letters to kill, they stab your neck with a feather until you've bled in my quill. This better is ill, thinking you can better my skill. You need medicine, chill, with pressure, vendettas for real.
It's your round.
If you're hanging at the back of the bar,
so just bounce.
Like you're banging in the back of your car.
the days when I was a teenager.
No, she's pretty bad. That's why they call her a bad block, I suppose.
Yeah, I suppose.
There's all the bits. It's not all of them. Some of them, where they were missing on that blue one.
Oh,
I just put them on the blue one, so I know exactly where they go.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. That hurt. Okay. The block is stripped. Everything's pulled off it. I don't have the right size spinner for that, or socket. And I was almost certainly going to snap or at least tear the thread off the stud. So, and now I can't get a nut on that. So they're staying. I don't think they're going to be an issue at all. You see the oil squirt is gone. Everything's gone. I've done my best to strip off any remaining gasket material. I can't quite reach down the bottom of the rear main seal. But that's fine, it's getting acid dip, so hot tank. That'll be fine. I did slice the shit out of my fingers. I know it doesn't look like much there, but I've gone and scrubbed my hands and gotten all the blood off. They're not very deep, but these are sort of razor sharp, and it just sort of shaved the outer layer off my hand. So yeah, this week ideally, I'll get this to the machine shop. I have to take, so the block, the girdle, the crank, have got to go to the machine shop, obviously. All, so pistons, rods, rings, bearings have to go there so as they can measure and balance everything. I've got to send the harmonic balancer. I've got to send the flywheel, which is over there. The flywheel bolts, so and I need the bolt for that too, not the CAS. Oh, get back here, bastard. Not the CAS, the main bolt in the end, I forget what it's called, crank bolt, balancer bolt, the bolt at the end of the crank. That's pretty much it. So ideally I'll get it in the machine shop this week sometime. Quotes, you know, a couple of weeks for the work, so yeah, three to four weeks. They probably won't take that long. I just think they put a safety margin in case something goes wrong. Timing wise, the head's got to go down. It's got to get decked and tested. That's it. So I got to figure out a way to pack them into the car so they're secure and not going to bounce around. And I'll drop them off on the way to work one day this week. And then I can get them back and I can start assembling. Which is very exciting news. Because I really, really want to get back in this car. And I really want to get it back on track. That's the reason I got it. To keep the car going. And I really should have done this sooner, but it's getting done now. I'll fix it now. And just before I go, just in case you're my mother or one of the 0.01% of people who watch my videos, it's a woman, and you also happen to be a mother, happy Mother's Day. It's Mother's Day today.